I am not greatly optimistic, because racism is so institutionalized and so systemic in our society that it will not be eradicated unless people are intentional about its eradication, and until those who by privilege benefit the most are willing to give up some of their power and privilege.
And as long as those people exist, I guess you're going to keep hammering at the gates and making them uncomfortable.
As long as God lends me breath.